My name is Sister Silva. I just want to give God thanks and praise for the time that He has saved me. You know, I accepted the Lord in 1966. I baptized, and God has been good to me. Truly wonderful to me, you know. It was not easy way, but I thank God that I'm depend upon Him. I thank Him for His precious blood that saved me and keep me all the day. You know, it was not so good when you backslide. Many times I went astray, but I went back and I hold on to the unchanging hand of God, because God has been so good. He seen me through so many difficulties, and He brought me out a mighty long way. And my determination is to just hold on that unchanging hand of God, because God has lifted me up. He said, I will lift up my eyes unto the hill. From when cometh my help, I know my help comes from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. And my determination is just to hold on upon Him, to give Him thanks and praise every day of my life. I went down and He raised me up again, and that is enough to give Him praise and thanks. For He saved me at a very, very young age. And I'm thank God, because if it wasn't for the Lord on my side, I do not know where I would have been today. So my encouragement to young people is to come and trust God, because God has been good to me, and the same God has been good to me, He can do many, many things to you. You're not too young to serve God, because sufficiently put your trust and your confidence in God. God is able to do what no other one can do for you. He can lift you up. You know, sometimes you feel down, but you just have to encourage yourself in the Lord. Pray to God, and He is going to see you through. Young people, hold on to Jesus. God has been wonderful good to you. He has brought you many ways. He said, through many dangers, toil, and snare, I have already come, and God has bring me through, and He will bring you through. God has been really good. And I want to thank God, because when I was not thinking about Him, He was thinking about me. You know, God see every circumstances in my life. It wasn't an easy road, especially coming up young with young children. But God has been blessed me with 8 children, and He has seen me through. You know, many do not come the way that I want them to be, but I know God, He is able. God is able. He can do everything for anyone. Anyone in this world, there is nothing too hard for God to do. Sufficiently put your trust in Him. You say, He is a Christ of yesterday, today, and forever. And He is mine, and He can be yours. To what God has done for me, He can do for you. It's not an easy way, but when you put your trust in God, God is going to see you through. You say, rejoice in the Lord always. And again, I say rejoice. I just want to thank God. I just want to praise Him for His grace and His mercy has seen me through. He has seen me through. He has lifted me up. And I just want to thank Him today for what He has done for me. What He has done for me, He can do for anyone in this world. Because, you know, I did not think that I would be here today. But thank God, He lifted me up. He raised me up. He planted my feet on higher ground. And my determination is to just hold upon God. Because there is no other way. This world has nothing to give us but misery, shame, and disgrace. But when we trust God, God is going to see us through. He is going to make a way out for us. Let us continue to hold upon God. Let us continue to live for Him, because God has been good to me. He has been real, real good to me. You know, many years I trust God, and in many difficulties, and I see God see me through, and He is able to keep whatever I commit into His hand until that very end.